you're watching Channel 4. Tonight, from acclaimed screenwriter and producer Russell T. Davis, comes Channel 4's new drama It's a Sin at 9, where we go back to the 1980s. And we're there now, at the Cheers Bar. A very good morning to you. You're watching Channel 4. Today is a special day as we look forward to our brand new drama, It's a Sin, at 9 o'clock tonight. But for now, here's Countdown. So, as you've just heard tonight here on Channel 4, a brand new 1980s drama, It's a Sin. A little risque to talk about at this time of the morning, but tune in at 9 tonight. Now, more Cheers. This is Channel 4. Today we're going back to the 1980s in honour of our new drama, It's a Sin. It finds five friends living together, loving and building their home in the Pink Palace. That's at 9 o'clock. And from one drama about queens to another, here's The King. And something to tempt you for your Friday night, make your appointment for Channel 4's new 1980s drama It's a Sin at 9 o'clock. But right now, come dine with me. So, as you've just seen, our impressive new 1980s drama starts tonight at 9 o'clock on Channel 4. Now, come dine with me. And a perfect chance to bubble up with Channel 4, as they say, with that new drama It's a Sin, which starts tonight at 9 right here. Now though, back to the kitchen.
Meet Roscoe, Ash, Colin, Jill and Richie.
We're going to have a party every night.
With the world at their fingertips,
naughty boy,
they're ready for anything. But now, their lives are about to be flipped upside down.
Have you seen this?
And things will never be the same.
There are boys dying all over the world, but no one knows anything.
From Russell T. Davis comes a tale of love.
Are you all right?
Laughter and loss.
I'm gonna live.
Brand new 80s drama, It's a Sin, starts tonight at 9 on Channel 4.
Before we return to the kitchen and the next episode of Come Dine With Me, let's take a moment to catch up with the latest Channel 4 news.
And we very much hope you will join us in the 1980s at 9 o'clock for the start of that brand new drama. But now, with the time fast approaching 7 o'clock, Krishnan Gurumurthy and Jackie Long with the latest Channel 4 news.
Tonight and at 8 o'clock, Joe Lycett joins Jamie and Jimmy for a wild boar ragu. At 9, our new 1980s drama from Russell T. Davis, It's a Sin. At 10, join the last leg for a wry look at the week's events and some late night dating to round things off with First Dates. Sunday in all the glamour and pizzazz that you might expect in the Bahamas, to Paradise Island on a billionaire cruise ship at 7. But coming next this afternoon, the pressure is on in the tent for Pastry Day, Junior Bake Off.